You might be a redneck if you can see a bottom lip without a mirror. I don't know why I just did that accent there, but dang old man.